Hey, what's up, guys? So we are here with another contestant from the dunk contest. How are you? How did it feel to be out there?
I'm good. I can't complain. You know, I woke up today, so I mean, as long as I do that, I'm straight.
So let me tell you, I love your dunks. I know you had some good difficulties at the end, but you chose a very difficult dunk. How hard was that dunk trying to execute that?
This is the sad part. It wasn't necessarily hard. I should have had someone taller in front. But to execute it, it takes more repetition. I got to get more in the gym more. But, I mean, if y'all didn't know I'm from Cali, and that's Cali style, we're not going to go ahead and win a dunk on some little reverse. We're going to go ahead and go big or go home. I may not have won, but I'm leaving here with some respect, and that's all I really want. So.
Honestly, I was one of the judges, as you know, and I think we really did respect the fact that you chose a difficult dunk, and you're representing the West Coast, so we definitely took that into consideration. Right. Even some of the people who missed, they missed on a less challenging, or rather they made it on an easier dunk, but you missed on a challenging one, so that's definitely respectable.
Sure.
All right, so how do you feel about being a part of this event that gives back to the community?
Bless. My mom from Brooklyn, so being from the West Coast but still having roots out here in the East, it made me like, okay, the dunk contest, but I actually want to help and help Ballin for Peace, help bring peace to the community. If we could do that anywhere around the world, I feel like it's a good look. So for me to be a part of it, I just feel blessed, honestly.
Well, thank you so much. Continue to use your talent to give back to the youth.
Thank you.
Bye. Smush Parker here, formerly up to the Los Angeles Lakers, and you are now tuned in to Real Fans Real Talk.
Face facts, what up? RealFansRealTalk.com. Where orthodontist Trip Young and intern Tom for the white and black fans, Asia to Manhattan. I get all my facts from my bro, Mark the Stats Man.